Also tonight, one person stabbed in the stomach near Southwest 44th and Ross. Details on this incident still coming into our newsroom, but so far we do know two people are in custody.